Welcome back to another tutorial. Today I will show you how you can do simple text animations in the 3D space of DaVinci Resolve. I will try to keep it as simple as possible, but these are only the basics. In future tutorials, I will do more advanced 3D stuff. So all you need is a fusion composition and drag it to the length you want to have it. I do it now like 10 seconds and go to the fusion page. Now we have only our media out. The first thing we need is a background node and connect a merge node. You can take them from up here or hit shift spacebar for selecting it in the tools menu. And simply connect your background with the merge and the media out, and now you have only a background. We need this just to have a background in our animation. I will drag this a bit down here just to have a better view. Okay, now for the 3D space, we want to have a text animation. So we just place it here for now. So to have this text in our 3D space, you need an image plane. So when I put it onto the left window, you see we have this 3D space here. And then you need the 3D merge node, and this is the node where everything comes together. So I'll place it on the left window. So here on the left window, I will have an overview how everything looks in my 3D space. Now you already see I have here this 3D I typed in the text node. Next thing we need is a 3D camera. I place it over here, and you can see we already got here our camera. And for the end, to render this out, we need a 3D render and connect this to our merge node down here to render it out to the media out. So these are the basics we need to animate something in the 3D space. As you can see, we can see nothing in our media out. That's because the image plane, so that the 3D text is on the same position like our camera. So we take our camera and just drag it over here, and you see the 3D is coming. So I place it like over here for the beginning. In this tutorial, I will keep it pretty basic, so I won't change the font or the shading of the text. I will just leave it like that, so you get the idea how to do this in the 3D space. So, and to add more text, I just copy the text and the image plane with command C, V. So now I created a text node and an image plane for every word. So this means 3D camera animation in DaVinci Resolve. And like I said before, you can connect every image plane into your 3D merge node. Like this. Now you see all the words are at the exact same location. Just drag everything a bit to the left, and with the image plane selected, hit shift and spacebar and type in transform, and you need this transform 3D. Click on add, and now with the transform 3D, we just place the next word at another position, maybe here. And we do this now with every text. Just add a transform node and take it to the place you want it to have. Here it's up to you at which position you want the text to have. And now the easiest thing to animate this is over the 3D camera, and here we do the same thing, hit shift spacebar and use the 3D transform node. And with the transform node selected, we can just fly with our camera to the word we want to have centered in our animation. So at the first frame, I set a keyframe here on the translation, and even on the rotation, I will add a keyframe, because when I aim at DaVinci, I want to tilt the camera in this direction. So I go further, like maybe I will say 25 frames, and then position the camera where I want it to have. Here, maybe at this position. And you can see we already have the keyframes here And then we go over here to our splines. If you don't see it, click up here on splines, then zoom to fit. With command A, select everything and press S to smoothen them out. And now, in my opinion, it looks the best when we drag this one over here. So at the beginning, it's pretty fast and then goes slow. So what we have done now is this. We're coming pretty fast and then go really slow. And I know in some cases the keyframes can be confusing, so a little tip here. For the next movement of the camera, we just add a new transform node. Go 5 frames back, here to the 20th frame. Then set here the keyframes like before. Deselect the ones from before. And now also go 25 frames further. And now we want to aim at the camera here. So we adjust it over with a little bit of tilt here, so we have more movement in our camera. Like this. Then here again, zoom to fit, command A and S. And here again, just drag them over. And like this, we have the first two movements done. Then same thing as before, add a new transform node, go 5 frames back, set the keyframes, go 25 frames further here and reposition the camera. Next word is animation, so go over here. Once again, a little bit of a rotation, so we have some other movements as well. And take your time by positioning the camera. You don't need to hurry, like so. Deselect the old transform node, zoom to fit, select everything, S, and drag it over. Just do the splines how you feel it looks the best. In my opinion, it's this way, but it's up to you how you want it to have it. Like so. Then next one, transform node. And I think this is the easiest way to animate something in the 3D space of DaVinci. And now if you're happy with your 3D animation, go over here to the background, play around, change the colors to something you like, you think it looks cool in your animation, maybe the colors of your client or of your own brand. So that's pretty much it. In my opinion, the easiest way how to do 3D animations in DaVinci Resolve. If you want to see more like this, like and subscribe this channel and stay tuned for more.